Here comes Pete Schwentzer and Danielle Boat. Danielle, about 1 second off the pace of qualifying. She took the charge.